Start practice 1.3 question number 4. Onions were packed in a sacks, each weighing 18 kg 500 gram. Means the weight of one sack is 18 kg 500 gram. Yes, 18 kg 500 gram is the weight of one sack. Okay, means in one sack this much onion can be packed. Okay, so how many such sacks can be loaded in a truck with the carrying capacity? With the carrying capacity of truck, what it is? 3182 kg. Yes, in one sack, how much can be loaded? Onions were packed in sacks, each weighing 18 kg 500 gram. It's about the sack. Onions are in that 18 kg 500 gram onions are packed. So how many such sacks? Means here we need to find sacks. Here I am given the question. Here we need to find the sacks can be loaded in a truck with the carrying capacity. Means what was the capacity of truck? 3182 kg of the capacity. Yes, this is the capacity. Okay. What is the capacity of truck? 3182 kg is the capacity. Okay, so now we need to find how many sacks. How many sacks? In one sack, 18,500 gram it can be packed. So one sack. Okay, but now capacity, how much it is? 3182 kg is kilogram. So kilogram we need to convert in the gram. Here also kilogram we need to convert in the gram. And after that, now we have to find the how many sacks can be packed. This much onions are there. So how many sacks it will be packed in one sack? 18 kg 500 gram. So for this much onions, how many sacks are needed? Means it is given for one. See, in one sack, 18 kg 500 gram onions are there. Yes, it can pack. But now here onions are more. So we need to find how many sacks are needed for this much onion. Yes, how many is number of sacks we need to find? So we need to divide these all the onions. We will divide in one sack 18,500, then in another sack 18,500. This way we will pack. So how many sacks? So here I have given the question mark. So we need to divide it. But before doing division, we will come to the conversion. Okay. So 18 kg 500 gram. We need to convert in the gram. Okay. Grams already it is given. So gram again we need to convert in the gram. Kilogram we will convert into gram. Now you know 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. So 18 kg is equal to 18 into 1000. Why 18,000 understood? Multiplied by 1000. 18 into 1000. Why? Because 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. You can use the triangle also for that. You can use the triangle also for that. See, milli, centi, deci, gram, deca, hecto, kilogram. Okay, so now see here 18 kg, this it is kilogram, and we need to convert in the gram. How many steps? 1, 2, 3. How many steps we are going up? 3 steps we are going up. So going up means multiply. So multiply by how much? See, 1, 2, 3. 3 steps, so multiply by 1000. 2 steps then 100. 1 step then 10. 10. You know that. Multiply by 10. 10. 10. Yes. So here multiply by 1000. So what is the answer? 18 into 1000? 18,000. So 18,000 gram. cup. So multiply by 1000. Onward. See, 1, 2, 3. Three steps up. So 3 zeros are 1. So what will be the answer? 31,82,000 rand. Now we got conversion. After converting, what is the answer? 31,82,000 rand. Now we need to divide. See here.
Kg, we need to convert in the gram. So, then you multiply.
Persons migrated. 0. 5 minus 3, 2. 2 minus 0, 2. 5 minus 5, 0. 2 minus 2, 0. 5 minus 1, 4. Okay? And 1 has a number, is no number. So 1,40,02,200. So find the population of the city in 2012. In 2012, 1,40,02,200 the population in 2012. Let's move towards question number 6. In a Lok Sabha election in a constituency, the successful candidate won 18,25,355 votes and won the election by a margin of 1,37,450 votes. It is by this much votes he won. Okay. So, what was the successful candidate for the vote? First, write D1. What is the D1 successful candidate for the votes?
So 11 minus 3.